Light booth, can we get more light near the back of the stage?
It's really dark.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. thank you for being here. It's so great to have a packed house. Did you enjoy chamber orchestra? I think they might have played a few notes tonight, probably. Just a few. So now, we are actually transitioning for the first time in my time here at Mill Creek to our bass choir. Our fabulous coach, who's been kind of coming in a few times throughout each month this school year so far, Mr. Kevin Shelton, has been working with our basses to make them extra fabulous, because the bass is just such a literal big instrument, and also just a big instrument to kind of take on technically, so it requires that kind of special technique. So our basses have been working very hard. So if you're in bass choir, hopefully you are making your way up to the stage, and they will be ready shortly. Our next piece is a very viola Christmas. So if you are in viola choir, please join us up on the stage. And the violas in this class as well. Go ahead and get yourself situated. And once again, these kids are so fabulous. Maybe we need to, I guess, communicate with our colleagues more, but as far as we know, we're the only viola choir as well. So, amazing.
Yes.
yes on that last number. All right, so bravo to Symphonic Orchestra. And we'll ask you guys to leave the stage. One more round of applause for Symphonic Orchestra. And very shortly, we will bring on our concert orchestra. Orchestra, especially for your beautiful choreography.
Thank you.
All right, as the basses and cellos are making their way off the stage, we are inviting on, I believe, second period orchestra to join us on stage.
Amazing bass choir, our amazing viola choir, and now we're going to do cellobration with our amazing cello choir. Thank you.
I
So we know you've been sitting a long time, and we know what you've been thinking out there. You've been thinking, I wish I could sing some music. So I didn't bring my violin, but I can sing. Well, now's your chance. So we could ask in the booth, Lena and Maddie, could you bring house lights up a little bit for this one? I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you. Thank you, they're so good. We want to say a big special thank you to Maddie and Lena from our theater department working our lights tonight. On the page, on the program page next to the program listing, you have the words, and we would really love to hear you sing.
Thank you.
we say goodbye to these amazing musicians. And we have one more set with Philharmonic, and we have a couple of wonderful surprises coming up with that set.
All right, without any further ado, Philharmonic Orchestra.
Thank you.
That beautiful dancer, Elizabeth Border, is one of our seniors, so we're crying to lose her. But she's also one of our advanced cello players, so you may see her back here in just a moment, but isn't she beautiful?
Hello. Oh, that was so great. Thank you, Elizabeth. Oh my goodness. So, I promise, we have one more left. It's amazing. It's spectacular. It's rock and roll. You are going to love it. Now, keeping that in mind, it's also our last number. So, what are we going to need your help with? Everything must go except the beautiful Christmas decorations. So, we ask, if we have a lot of help, it goes really quickly. So we always ask our students for their help, and we remind them that this is a part of show business, is also all the moving chairs and stands. We have stand racks and chair racks back here, and our students have become quite the experts at getting things off the stage. And bass players, if you could give us some extra help on making sure that all the fun bass stuff gets back to the room as well. And yes, so thank you for being a fabulous audience. Before we do our last number, I'd like to invite Miss Ballard back on the stage. Oh no, just for, it's okay, it's gonna be like, I promise, you'll be okay. Student, and you are in the audience, could you please stand up? So on behalf of all these amazing students that you have and always have, we'd just like to say thank you for a career just full of love and support for all your students, and me personally, starting my career with you has just been amazing. And Ms. Ballard and I, the kids can tell you, we are just like the same person, almost in a scary way. We have just a small little token of appreciation for you on behalf of all of us. So thank you, Ms. Ballard, for a beautiful career. I love you. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for being with us tonight, and we hope you enjoyed. So here is Christmas Eve in Sarajevo.